In the stillness of inertia, I find comfort. I take a break, choosing to do nothing.